Welcome to your latest update for Scotland from the Met Office. In short, Saturday will be fairly dull and damp, with outbreaks of rain for many. And in places, particularly in the south, that rain is going to be on the heavy side as well. But it's not all doom and gloom. Some spots, just like through Friday, will have a bit of brightness and even at times a glimmer or two of sunshine. But the rain has been creeping in from the southwest during Friday and will continue to track northwards overnight. Heaviest rain across the Highlands, Argyll and Buttes. The rain fairly patchy further north, and actually across Shetland it'll stay dry through the night. Elsewhere, as I say, cloudy, rain on and off, and a pretty mild night as well, with temperatures across the mainland staying in the teens, broadly speaking. A little lower in Shetland, where we keep the clearer skies. Some brightness here then early on Saturday, and we should see some brightness at times along the west coast, and particularly for the Western Isles. But for many, it's a fairly grey start. There'll be rain clearing away north, drier for a time before further rain pushes up from the south. Some uncertainty about the timing and how heavy that rain is, but expect some spells of rain through the afternoon across the central belt. We should see some brighter spells through the afternoon across Aberdeenshire and again across the northwest of the country. There'll be at times a bit of sunshine poking through. But elsewhere, I say, most places fairly grey, and especially across the south, that rain could be quite heavy, particularly through the afternoon and into the evening. Temperatures generally high teens at best, but with some brightness along the Murray coastline, we might just squeak up to 20 Celsius. Cooler across Shetland, just 13 or 14 here. But again, not too much rain here. Elsewhere, we'll continue with further outbreaks of rain that could just start to spiral towards the far northwest during Saturday evening. Further showery rain coming into eastern areas in particular. That'll all tend to fizzle out a little bit through Saturday night. So Sunday's looking a lot drier and a lot brighter as well, with probably a cloudy start and still a few showers, especially over hills and mountains, but many places looking dry for much of Sunday through the central belt, and the west coast should see some sunshine at times. Always a threat of misty and murky conditions along parts of the east coast, and just the possibility that if we see some sunny spells in the southwest, that might just spark some heavy showers late in the day. Should feel a bit warmer though on Sunday, with brighter skies and temperatures more widely up into the high teens or low 20s. Monday, looking largely dry. The odd shower can't be ruled out. And again, parts of the north and east may be a bit misty and murky. But we should see something a bit brighter developing through the day. And that's the trend as we go into next week, with high pressure around much of Scotland looking dry and fine, and probably getting a bit warmer by Tuesday and Wednesday as well.